Approaching asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
You're sure that place is safe?
We need allies as much as safety. That shadow port isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkhan's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
If we don't all start trusting each other, we're doomed.
Trust is a rare commodity these days.
Command, are we there yet?
Let us through. Mighty fine ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
This doesn't have to come to blows. Stand down.
Outlander, my crew, the best engine burners in wild space.
Should have known they're with you. The resemblance is uncanny.
The roguish charm tip you off? Get up here, you mangy woolocks.
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Mar's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
I may as well have.
Without you, none of us would have gotten off that ship. Never thought I'd get to say thanks.
Glad you made it out. Nice to see a familiar face.
I imagine this is all pretty weird for you.
Rollo! Get in here!
On my way!
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
Do you trust them?
Yes. I wish they bathed more often, but you get used to it. I need to make contact with my network alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood, if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
Give me a holo of your crewmate and point me to this Free Zone. I'll handle the rest.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry Rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people.
Help me find Kot's engineer and we can go together.
I'll join you, but not now.
Stabilizing.
Look at the size of that thing.
Join our little party. As your host, I gotta warn you, Things are gonna get rowdy.
Caution. By rowdy, I believe this meatbag means to kill you, Master.
You could have just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I'll remember that on my next visit.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
She's the reason I'm here. This doesn't have to get messy. Let her go, and I'll be on my way.
You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces, Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead, but I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I'll get you the money for your detonators, but Tora is leaving with me, alive.
A man like me can't afford to look weak.
What do you care? You're the Free Zone's new boss.
Fine. Take the yapping monkey lizard, but she's lost her shopping privileges.
Keep your filthy hands off me!
All right, boys. Let's go show the Zone who's in charge.
What a waste of time.
You were almost dead. A thank you would be nice.
So would 100 thermal detonators. Life's full of disappointments.
Koth and the rest of your crew are waiting at the docks.
Yeah, yeah.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I don't see anyone. Are they invisible or very small?
They're inside.
You better have a good explanation.
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
No more games. Truth. Now.
Before Arkin's betrayal, Sakul was protected by two orders. The Knights and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkin. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
Perhaps together we can reveal the future.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
I'll do what I have to.
As will we.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Z'Kul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
May Skyva guide you!
First trial. There will be more.
Scions believe there is no greater power than destiny. They cannot believe you exist outside its influence. But we know better.
If there's another test, let's continue.
Hunger. Overconfidence. You were more tolerant in the Free Zone, despite the fools you suffered.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkhan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
Why else would I be here? I want to end the suffering.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkhan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the Knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
Senya, could we reason with the Knights? Bring them over to our side.
The blood on their hands cannot be washed away with reason.
The Knights should have rebelled against Arkhan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
Isaac, wait for you!
conduit for our will.
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend and HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne, as well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
Death is not always the answer. Even for a man like Arkhan, there are other ways to atone.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
Justice can take many different forms. We'll do what's right when the time comes.
If you will not reveal your true self, you leave me no choice. I will know your fate. Even if I must tear you open to see it. You cannot defy destiny!
Will not go unpunished. You don't deserve to live! The Emperor will be avenged!
Thank you.
face justice! You don't deserve to live! The Emperor will be avenged!
You cannot defy destiny!
And destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
I'll handle him myself.
And stop wasting time. Reveal his fate.
Do not judge him harshly. This trial was necessary for all of us. We need the Scions.
If the Scions still want to help us, I accept.
Stand down now.
You don't need the Force to see what happens next. Put down your weapons.
Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkon and his Eternal Fleet are gone?
One person shouldn't decide the fate of the galaxy. When the time comes, we can work together.
He will not live to do that.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
It couldn't stay secret forever.
You knew about this and didn't tell me?
We thought you'd panic if I said, hey, Emperor Valkorion's living inside my head.
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
Tell me who suffers, and I'll do what I can to avoid it.
What must be, will be.
Doesn't matter. We win. If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this Outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
No one wants Valkorion out of my head more than I do. But removing him won't be easy.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your tests. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander, who will destroy Arkhan and Valen, my son and daughter.
She told you. How delightful. You're certain she helped them?
I killed 3 knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another 3 because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why Father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.